everybody. I'm back. I just have to use the restroom real quick, but I'll be right back. So Ember has to head out in like at 12, so I'm gonna go and play some ARAM with her. Let's go over to oh my gosh, whoa. Oh no. That's how it happened. I'm just gonna tell you, it's not gonna have very much interest to you. Well, if you had the kind of thought I did, and you were me, you'd probably feel that, too. Where you would want to exclaim, because you're used to exclaiming. You know? Okay, you know the one situation where, like, if I was in the game, and I was doing even worse, and then my allies all dogged on me? That's the type of thing that Jesus went through. And it's not fair. It was happening then, and it's still happening now. Yeah. What the fuck? Yeah. Anyways. It's not happening right now in this moment. Okay, so I'm going to just transition to happiness. But no, when I had my that thought in my head, I was like, this is some... That was some stuff. Definitely. And I'm glad that everybody liked the Bible so much that story was able to get to me. Because I still haven't gotten down to reading any religious text. And suffice to say, like, that one story is quite enough. And it's interesting. It's why... It's yet another reason why... It's so important for me to let go of the anger people cause to rise in me when, like, it doesn't actually rise, it just acts like it's gonna fly up, but then I can easily bring it back down, you know? Either way, it's a reason why I definitely don't want to deal with that stuff. I don't want to have the rage that they do, it's time for that type of stuff to end already. And it's crazy that I would have to go through so long in my life just to, like, kind of understand that. I don't know why. Well, I can imagine why. But me not wanting to know why precisely right now is probably due to the fact that I want to just get a game. Amber, can we get into game, please?
Yeah.
You want me to just click yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. You kind of see why I didn't want to share what the big moment in my brain was like? It was kind of lost. On the situation, it feels like. But I mean, honestly, as if I would really know. You know, time flows on, but some things never change. Oh yeah, of course I am. Even just coming to that sensation of thought.
It's making me a little bit more aware, given the fact that it's like giving me
reason to push forward and look past the follies and mistakes that I make and I might see others make. Twitch chat set up on my phone. Thank you. Oh, glory. Favorite thing to invoke, dude. I'm like, oh, watch this. I'm gonna die here, and everybody's gonna kill that perpetrator. Thank you. of your petty rooting.
Oh.
I have to get there a few more on time. If I was more on time, I would have had to heal up just at the nick of time. So I'd probably hang on to the frustration. I could have chose to win the game, but I chose to run at TF, overexerting my aggression at him when I could have been focusing on the Nexus, and then I could have survived.
Oh no.
No, I was just taking it as a microdose lesson, because I was just like, okay. That could have translated into like me hearing something negative. You need to look the other way on it. That was epic. GG. Glad that you could join. I need to figure out what's wrong with these headphones.
It might just be broken. They were by the trash.
I have a feeling they can work. It's just... Well, that's shippy. Put them on. Put them on, right? It sounds like it's coming from the phone.
Huh.
Rather than the earplugs. Yeah. It tripped me out. I was like, these don't work, but turns out they actually do work. It was just so seamless.
That's funny.
just such a playful reminder and helpful at the tasks. And the shielding they give my ears is so beneficial, dude. Okay, so I'm up to spot. Sure. Awesome. Wait, that's a breakfast one.
Oh, this is a breakfast one. How did you know?
Yeah, I knew because it had the bean mixture and stuff. I remember that. Go figure. if you want to make it complete, you can just add lettuce to it. It should be just as nutritious.
Thank you.
Ember out. Well, help myself out with seeing Ember. She was headed out the door and stuff, and I wanted to accompany her on it. I know that I was gonna miss her company. What is this one bird? I can't remember the definition. I found the word. I found out there's this word called. I don't know. I've never heard of it before. Do it because it's in your heart, not because you want something in return. Yeah. Perfect for work. I'm not gonna take the earplugs out. This is what I'm getting used to. Thank you. on being seen as a robot just because I was playing healer and they're in disbelief that this wouldn't exist. Been so deep in my moment, I don't even remember what other people's perspectives must be. That's what I gotta do. I need to just accept them. Accept them regardless. It had to be the bot thing. It had to be the thought thing to come across. Should I say just something like that? I can't say too much, and if I say too little, they just get into a torrent of despair because they think I'm a robot. Should I just let the illusion linger? Alas, I don't know. Life is good. Life is wonderful. Life is good. try and smite me. The cost.
Okay. Yeah.